Hi, I'm Moby, and I'm a vegan. That's my personal choice. But I also believe it's possible for you meat lovers to enjoy your meat responsibly. Unfortunately, due to the California drought, responsible meat eating has become a challenge. Water resources in California are at an all-time low. Many factors are to blame, including, yes, beef production. Did you know that 1 pound of steak has a water footprint of over 1,800 gallons? Yes, that's a lot of water. But what if you could equalize that footprint? What if you could have your steak and eat it too? See, if you skip 37 showers, that will make up for 1/4 pounder. That's what the Skip Showers for Beef campaign is all about. 37 showers? That might sound ridiculous, but in the face of this historic drought, we all need to think outside the box. This website will help you do exactly that. Here you'll find tips on how to save water, stay clean, and enjoy your guilt-free, zero water impact beef. Skip showers for beef. I won't, because I don't eat meat, but you can. Go for it. Change happens one shower at a time.